Welcome back to another Let's Play. Today I will be Let's Playing Legends of Equestria. I'm not where I left off because I was showing my little sister around some more and trying to help her level up her character. But today, I thought I'd try a little something different. Different, you say? But Austin, we don't want anything different.
Too bad you don't have a say in this.
I don't care what you think. Care what you say or criticize me about, even if it's for my grammar. I don't care. It's how I spell shit. Stop correcting my spelling because it annoys me. I'm gonna make a new character.
Sergeant
ST stands for Sergeant. And then Rainbow. Sergeant Rainbow. And it is female and a Pegasus. And I want it to be medium. And I want the wing size to be as large as they can possibly be. And what color? I'm racist. If I'm this white, I blend into the cloud, and I don't want that. I want this color pink. And I want... Do I want yellow or red eyes? I'll start with yellow. If you guys don't like the yellow colored eyes, please let me know. I'll change the eye color. I want blue, light blue, with a tad of red, then add the red stripe.
I want this too.
And for a key mark, I want... What's something that would represent a sergeant? The sword. So this is Sergeant Rainbow. It doesn't look like a rainbow, but I'm calling it Sergeant Rainbow. If you hate the name, don't criticize me. Spell out sergeant. I don't even know how to spell sergeant, so I just made a random guess. So it's Sergeant Rainbow, even though it has no rainbows. Cloudstopolis. I know this is a completely different
feel for you guys, because this is a completely different random character that I just made up right now. Let's say hello to Sergeant Rainbow, even though I can't make anything rainbow about her. I think this is like a training area. It looks like a training area. The balloon's this way, so I'm gonna fly that way. I'm not gonna make this video very long, because I have school tomorrow, of course, and long videos take a lot out of me, and I need to actually be awake for classes, so don't expect these videos to be very long on Sundays, but on Mondays and Wednesdays, all videos are gonna be relatively long, because I have classes really early in the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed my review over the new Transformers and
Six Blow.
If you're wondering how I'm flying like this, because I'm flying a lot faster than I would if I was normally flying, you double tap W on your keyboard and you'll enter a second flight mode, which is basically a lot faster than your original fly.
At a higher level you will.
The quicker you fly. For this character, I'm just gonna be a gem collector. Where did she get a nurse at? Where's my way? She's level 16 and she has her cutie marks, so my theory of cutie marks is correct. You have to be around level 10 or 15 in order to earn it. I know you guys may yell about me and say this color scheme is almost exactly the same. That's because they were relatively almost identical. They were supposed to be twins, but I had some stopping points with this character. I'm actually gonna sign out and end this video here because I have school tomorrow, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And remember, guys, if you ever want to meet me in Legends of Equestria, you can try to follow me on Instagram. I followed one of you on Instagram, but the name I go by on Instagram is not the same name I use on my channel. And basically, you guys, please look forward to seeing better content, because I finally have a supporter on Patreon. Shout out to you. And I hope to enjoy seeing you guys in future videos and hearing it about what you think of my videos. And please leave a like, comment, don't comment, doesn't matter to me. Whatever you want to do is whatever you want to do. So I hope to see you all in the next video, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. And I would end this more energetically, but I currently do not have the energy to end this with a large amount of energy. So I'm just going to end this video here, you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and comment, because I love to hear from you guys. And remember, hugs all around. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!